guys. All bounty targets are KIA. Well done.